Hello, Doctor.
Hello, Mr. Wiseman.
I'll just lie down.
All right.
I don't know. I don't have anything much on my mind today. I had the same dream again.
The tunnel dream?
No, the dream where I'm the television repairman.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm.
Doctor, I wanted to mention that I won't be in on Friday because of Christmas Eve. I'll be spending it, you know, with my wife and kid, and I have to devote that day.
Will you just miss your session?
I'm afraid I'm going to have to on Friday.
I wish you'd have let me know sooner. I could have filled your hour.
I'm sorry.
This is rather close notice.
Well, it's Monday. I'm sorry. I didn't realize. I thought
I would
be able to...
Christmas Monday is rather close notice.
I am sorry, Doctor.
You think you can't take that 1 hour for your session? I think they're rather important, don't you?
Well, they are. They're very important to me. Heaven knows. I just...
Perhaps at least as important as your wife and children, seeing that these sessions, I think, have helped you a great deal in relating to them.
Well, yes. I wouldn't argue with
Perhaps
that,
you don't
Doctor.
Feel that.
No, I do. I do. No, look, please. Don't take that attitude. I just...
I'm taking no attitude. I'd like to examine this reluctance of yours to come in on Friday.
But it's not a question of reluctance.
Do you feel I'm taking the time from your
No, I
children?
Assure you, Doctor.
Why?
Absolutely not. I just promised the kids I would spend that day with them.
I'd like to know why you can't take 1 hour and come in for your session.
Doctor, look, please, Doctor, will you believe
No, I'm just interested in why, when we had a session planned on Friday, that you cannot take the time to come in and keep your appointment.
Doctor, please don't be upset.
I'm not upset. I really am not upset. I'm curious.
If it means
for your
so
sake,
much to you, I will come
in. It means, to me, it means only that you are my patient that will facilitate a cure, but what it means to you is the thing that interests me.
Doctor, I just wanted to spend it with the kids. I promised the kids.
And you feel that an hour away from the kids for your analyst will be too much time?
I'll be back on Monday. You know that.
I'm sure that you will. I would like to discuss the Friday hour if we may. Care to try to associate to it?
Doctor, please, I feel terrible about this.
Why should you feel terrible? Please. Why should you feel terrible? You have made
well,
a decision. I would like to examine the decision. Certainly you should feel not feel terrible about a decision.
I feel I've hurt you.
You have not hurt me. I am only interested in your motivation. I am not hurt because I am going to analyze it.
Well, it's very simple. I'd rather be with my wife and children than with you on Friday.
Oh. I see. Well, then, I guess there's not much more to say, is there? Do you want to finish telling me about the television repairman dream?
Why, well, I don't think we should go on today. I think you're too upset. Doctor, please. Doctor, I didn't mean it that way. Doctor, listen to me. Doctor.
I knew it. I knew you wouldn't come in Friday.
Doctor, the hour is up.
I don't care.
Dr. Weiss, I have to go. But I...
Go! Then what did